What's up, Playboy? It's JonBoy. Come on in. I think I got started. My grandpa was in the Navy, and he had a rose tattoo for my grandmother, which everyone in the family hated. But that was the beginning of just the mystery behind how tattoos worked and the artwork. Growing up, listening to punk rock and just being in the scene, just seeing all my favorite, rock stars rocking tattoos. I think I wanted to emulate that. And I think skate culture, seeing all the cool artwork and designs that were on skateboards was neat. I did an apprenticeship with an old biker dude who was very old school. I had to build needles, make ink, build my own machines. I had to sweep, mop floors. I had to do things that had nothing to do with tattooing. He had asked me to tattoo him a couple nautical stars for his that represented his kids. You know, prior to that, I was tattooing grapefruits and, you know, tracing roses all day long. But as soon as that needle hit the skin, I mean, I was nervous. And to be honest, I still get nervous, you know, even after 24 years, just because there's that like first initial line you have to pull that you have to have that finesse. But yeah, I think being nervous is okay. I think it keeps you on your toes. Inspiration comes from everywhere. I mean, people have so much to offer. I think just in people's stories, I think that's my biggest inspo, is when I sit here and I'm tattooing someone who has a story behind their tattoo, whether it's a story to celebrate or a memorial tattoo or something that they're going through. That's when I connect. It took a long time for me to figure out what style I wanted to be known for, and I really took years for me to really understand, just because my era of tattooing was pick a piece of flash on the wall. You don't really have to be a good artist to do tattoos. You just have to know how to like put on a good stencil, outline, and execute. Yeah, I love Americana, old school, traditional. Americana was my jam for a long time, but there was a lot of people doing it. And, going to shops and people would come in and want little tattoos, and sometimes that's intimidating, and because tattoo artists will look at it and be like, that's not a real tattoo, and it's just like, what do you mean that's not a real tattoo? And I'm like, I stopped doing that just because I'm like, this has meaning behind it. And it took that person so much to walk into that shop and for you to like turn away their ideas or tell them it's dumb. I think it's just like, it's horrible, you offer a service. And so I think it just kind of came by mistake, because I'm like, would I rather just sit here and do no tattoos just because all I want to do is like traditional Americana, or are you gonna do that like initial tattoo or the date? And I just started doing it, and I just became the go-to. All right, guys, thanks for hanging out. Now it's time to go.